As a retired Navy pilot, I'm always enthused to hear about the transitions of military service members into productive places in the civilian economy. Got a buddy of mine, Chris Moore, former Marine and Keller Williams agent, here to share his journey and how he can help you with yours. Chris, welcome to the program.
Good morning, sir. How are you doing?
I am wonderful. Former Marine, Semper Fi.
How do you do? Thank you.
So I know they taught you to adapt, improvise, and overcome. Tell me about what you did during your time in the Marine Corps.
I was in supply. I worked in supply and I was stationed in Okinawa, Japan for 4 years, and I had a great time and it taught me a lot.
So supply, that tells me you know about money, you know about inventory, you know about getting things done. Japan says you're kind of a worldly guy. How then did you take those experiences and turn that into your initial civilian career?
Well, when I got out of the Marines, I used the GI Bill, went straight to college. And after college, I got a job for a Japanese company. And that, my experience in the Marine Corps, experience in Japan plus experience in the Marine Corps and the college education helped me get the job at a Japanese company and then further my education and further my skills in the workforce.
That made you very attractive to them.
Yes, sir.
So
yes.
You were comfortable in a foreign country, probably some language proficiency, went back, got more education, and then returned to really capitalize on that skill
in
the Marine Corps.
Exactly.
And then getting back to America, what brought you back?
We opened up a factory here on the north side of Jacksonville, and so they transferred me from Japan over to Jacksonville. And I'm from Seattle originally, so it was a big transition. It was like, wow, I'm not really used to living on the East Coast, humidity, everything else. But whatever the company sends you, you got to go. So that's where I went.
Good job. And how have you used that flexibility, that adaptability in your transition over these last few years to become a Keller Williams agent? How have those two things merged together to make you so successful?
The biggest thing probably with the Marine Corps and traveling around the world and working in Japan and everything else was it really taught me about people and understanding that everyone comes from different walks of life and how to work with people from all backgrounds, races, no matter what the situation is, what their story is. You always got to listen to people's story and help them out no matter what their situation is to figure the best solution for them.
Taking care of the troops.
Yes.
Junior guy eats last or eats first.
It pretty much is that. That's how I taught my real estate career is always take care of the clients like they're my troops and like they're my family. And I want people always to have the best experience so that way I can know that I did the right thing for the people all the time.
So people transitioning from another country into Jacksonville, transitioning out of the military from Jacksonville, you've walked that walk and can really bring them comfortably to home ownership.
Yes, and I can when the people tell me with their situation, I can easily identify with what they've been through or what they're going through and coach them along with what they need to do and especially keep them in – I always tell them I'm going to be your best coach through this transaction because I don't want you to make a decision that's going to hurt your lifetime, hurt things for your family. I want you to make the best decision together so that way everything goes smoothly for you and we can get their house in 5 years, 1 year. They look back and say, man, thank you, Chris, for the job. And in 5 years, I'm still communicating with them. I want them to be my family. They're part of my family now once we've sold the house, once we bought the house, whatever we've done for them, even if we just found a rental property. We're always part of family. We always stay together.
I love that. I know there's a lot of other folks who would really enjoy sitting down with you, hearing about your journey, hearing about how you can get them out of the house they don't want to be in, into the house they do want to be in. What's the best way to get a hold of you, Chris?
The best way is they can find me at chris-moore@kw.com. And that's my website. Again, it's chris-moore.kw.com.
Good job getting the clarity out. Repeat. Good job. Marine Corps.
Thanks, sir.
I want to thank Chris Moore for being with us. Again, we my passion for supporting our fellow veterans and those who still serve. Chris Moore, ready, eager to help you. Have a beautiful day.